of strange contraption is that? It's a 1948 Allis-Chalmers G Tractor that we just got. Bad thing about tractor goes, sometimes you just can't look. You end up dragging stuff home. We kind of got excited and thought, well, give it a job, and it ain't very big, so we thought we'd try it on the yard sweeper here for a second. It actually's only got like 11 horsepower from the research I've done on it. My lawnmower has more power than this thing. Turns really sharp. Light, easy to steer. Cute, small, real light to haul. I hauled it home on my little garden trailer. It's actually like perfect little thing for the take the tractor shows. And it's unique enough that not everybody has one of these things. Thing's small enough, even the littlest of the drives can drive them. Look at them go! He can handle that like nothing. Even a big John Deere man can appreciate this little orange tractor. Got an Oliver man that was driving it. Now we have a John Deere little man driving it. Something neat.